An empire is falling. At least an internet empire is, but it is a grand one. An empire that was built at the foundation of when the entire world started first joining the internet. There was one fandom that stood above all others, one fandom that had a large presence that has only continued to grow to this day, and that fandom, that empire, has been shaken to its very core. And what is causing this death of an empire? That's easy. It's the death of the author. The Harry Potter fandom has always sort of prided itself on its, you know, liberal political background. Just check out all these great, very original metaphors and, you know, comparisons to popular political figures. Well, recently, J.K. Rowling, the author of Harry Potter, has announced that she is a TERF. Basically, a liberal who's so liberal that she dislikes trans people, which isn't something a lot of liberal people are fans of. So when their author came out as a trans-exclusionary radical feminist, Harry Potter fandom was not happy, to the point of asking, should we even support Harry Potter anymore? And that debate is sort of rocking the foundation of this entire empire. Nobody's really sure what to do. Do we keep writing fan fiction? Do we keep taking personality quizzes to determine which Harry Potter house we're in? After all, any kind of support towards the fandom is in a way supporting J.K. Rowling and kind of her ideals. That was all well if you were, you know, a liberal and posted all these ideas online the same way J.K. Rowling did, but now a lot of people aren't agreeing with J.K. Rowling. There's a fire set ablaze within the Harry Potter empire, and many fans are asking themselves, do we let it burn? Keep an eye out there, Netscape navigators, and have a good evening.